children, welcome to the online computer class at BMS school at home. Children, in the last class we learned computer hardware and software, isn't it? So what is hardware? Hardware is the parts of a computer that we can touch and feel. Okay, so some examples of hardwares are keyboard, mouse, monitor, CPU and printer, speaker, microphone, etc. Okay, so these all are some of the hardware parts of computer. Okay ma, and children, what is software? Software is a set of program or instruction given to a computer to perform some particular task. Okay, so some examples of softwares are Microsoft Windows 10, Microsoft Office and KTurtle, Scratch, TuxPaint. Okay, these are some of the softwares. Okay, and next we learned an operating system, isn't it? So children, what is an operating system? An operating system also a types of software that helps the computer hardware works with other software. Okay, an operating system is a types of software that helps the hardware works with other software. Okay children, one of the most popular operating system is Microsoft Windows 10. Okay, in today's class we are going to see about the desktop and icons of Microsoft Windows 10. Okay ma, now let us see.
Okay children, this screen is the Microsoft Windows 10 desktop screen. Okay, this screen is the Microsoft Windows 10 desktop screen, and these all are small icons, and the long bar present at the bottom of the desktop is called taskbar. Okay ma, so these are some parts of Windows 10. Okay.
Then children, the icons on the desktop, okay, it represent a file or folder or a software. Okay ma, it represent a file or a folder or some of the softwares. Okay children, so by double click these icons you can open a file or folder or a run a software. So if you are double clicking this, if you want to open the folder, just you double click this. Okay, so you can open a file or folder or a software, just double click it. Okay, so again these all are called folder and these all are files. Okay children, what is file? A file means a piece of information or collection of information stored in a computer in the form of a file. Okay, so a collections of information stored in the computer in the form of a file. Okay, so it's similar to a piece of paper. Okay ma, used for drawing pictures or writing some stories, etc. Okay, so a file can also contains programs. Okay, so there are different types of files such as sound files, movie files and some document files. Okay, this is document file. Okay ma, so if any piece of information stored in the computer in the form of a file. Okay ma, a file is a similar piece of paper that is used for drawing or writing some information or stories or essays or paragraph, etc. Okay, a file can also contain program. There are different types of files such as sound file or movie file or document file, etc. Okay, so this is document file. Okay, or word file. Okay, then each types of file has a separate types of icons. Okay, so here the document file like this. Okay, these are document files. Okay, and these are applications or software files. Okay ma, these are some software files. Okay, the Scratch or Tux Paint and MATLAB, these are some softwares files. Okay, and folder is used to store a group of files. Okay, this icon is represent folder. See here, it's defined folder. Okay, which looks like a folder used for keeping papers. Okay, a folder can also contain other folders. Okay, a folder is used to store a group of files, and this folder also contain other folders. Now let's look at the taskbar. Okay, the long bar present at the bottom of the desktop. See here, this is the long bar. Okay, it's starting from the left side to end with right side of the computer. Okay, so the long bar present at the bottom of the desktop is called taskbar. Okay ma, so here in the taskbar, the first button is start button, and the next one is search engine, and this one is Cortana, and this is task view. Okay ma, this is task view, this is Cortana, this is search engine, and this is start button. Okay, and these all are weather information, and it display the times, today's time and today's date. Okay, now let's move to the start button. So the start button is present at the left corner of the taskbar. Okay, so clicking the start button, it will display a start menu and a tile based start screen. Okay, it will display a start menu and a tile based start screen. Okay, so here all the applications are arranged in alphabetical order. Okay, so what are the applications or software under this A? It's all comes under A category. Okay, and B, what are the applications started with B? So all the applications or software comes under B. Okay, and C, calculator, calendar, so all the applications or software comes under Z. So it will end till Z. Okay, A to Z. So here in start button, all the applications or softwares are arranged in alphabetical order. Okay ma, so some of the tiles are called live tiles. See here, okay, these are live tiles. Okay, as they take information online and keep on updating the information. Okay, these all are live tiles. It shows the weather. Okay, and if your computer is connected to the network, it update all the information. Okay, for example, news or weather tiles, okay, give updated information. Okay ma, these all are programs, they all are arranged in alphabetical order, and this is settings. Okay, this is settings, and this is power button, and this is start button. This is start button, this is power button, and this is settings, and these all are live tiles. Okay, it shows the information about weather. Okay, this is live tiles. Okay children, and these are start screen, these are start screen, and these are start menu. Okay ma, these are start menu and these are start screen. The start menu contain list of program arranged alphabetically, and power button, settings, and the start button, and the start screen contain live tiles. Okay children, next move to working with files. Okay ma, a file explorer. Okay, this is the file explorer. See here, this is the file explorer. Okay, is this shortcut is available on the taskbar. Okay, file explorer is a shortcut available on the taskbar. The icons look like a folder. This icon, I mean icon means it's a small pictures. It's look like a folder. So you can click the file explorer button to manage your files and folders. Okay. These all are five folders and these all are files. Okay. So to manage your files and folders, you can use the file explorer. Okay, ma'am. Then next one, searching for files and applications program. Okay, searching for files and application program. So in the search engine, this is the search engine. So if you want to open any word or something, you can just type word. See here, if you are typing word, it's appear here. Okay, word 2016. So if you are just double clicking this, you can open the word. Okay, so the search engine is used to type what you want to open. Just type in the search engine and you can open it. Okay, ma'am. Then next, this one is Cortana. Okay, it's near to the search engine. Okay, so it is a voice controlled virtual assistant. So the Cortana is a voice controlled virtual assistant. Okay, so if your computer has a microphone and if your computer has internet, remember these two things. If your computer has microphone and internet, have means activate the Cortana by saying, hey Cortana.
Hey.
Okay, ma. So if you activate the Cortana by saying, hey Cortana. Okay, and children, you can instruct the Cortana to find the meaning of a word or find the direction to a place or do some simple calculations. Okay, now let's see how it's work. Okay, what is 5 plus 10? Okay children, it can do some simple calculations and it can show the weather, what is the weather today, and some meaning of the word. Okay, ma. Remember, if your computer has internet and microphone only, it will activate. Okay, what P is the meaning of switch off? Okay children, like this you can find the meaning of the word or do some simple calculations. Okay, while you are saying itself to the Cortana, it will do everything. Okay, it will do for you. Okay, ma. Then next we are going to see about the task view. Okay children, so this is the task view symbol. So click the task view button to the right of the Cortana's. It display all the active application on the desktop. Okay, ma. If you are clicking this task view, it will display all the applications. What are the things you are opening now, or it's open. It will shows all the things. Okay. So if you want to close that particular one, you have to just click this thumbnail cross, okay, and click this, it will close. Okay, ma. Okay children, the task view button is present just right side of the Cortana and it display all the active applications on the desktop. Okay, so if you want to close the particular applications, you have to move the mouse pointer to the cross symbol, that is thumbnail, and just click this, it will close. Okay children, in today's class we learned the desktop, the files and folders, and also we learned the start button, search engine, the Cortana. The Cortana is voice controlled virtual assistants, and file explorer, and then task view. Okay, apart from this, here the right side, it shows the time, it shows the current date and time. Okay, and also it shows the weather. What is the weather outside today? Okay, it shows the weather and it shows the today's date and time. Okay ma, how to shut down this? Yeah, go to the start button and click the power button. Here the three option is there, isn't it? Sleep, shutdown and restart. Okay, so if you are clicking this shutdown button, your computer will turn off. Okay ma, your computer is in turn off mode. Okay ma, so how to shut down this? Go to start button and click the power button, and there is three option is there, that means sleep. Sleep means it will in sleep mode. Shutdown means the computer is going to off, and restart means the computer is off and once again it's on. Okay, again it's on, that means restart. Okay, this is the end of today's class children, and see you in the next class. Till then, bye and happy learning.